This is the reason why all the loops on the long lines are big. We attach the long lines together using the anchors, and traditionally you use an anchor every 25 hooks. This method doesn't need any knots, so when you're shooting gear with the side fast, you ain't got time to mess about. To attach an anchor in over the stock tight. To take it off, done again, really, really quickly. If you're joining long lines together, you'll have two loops between the baths of lines.